We live, nigga.
We live.
Let's get a TV. We back. We live back in Basic Projects. I'm out here with the hood. You know what it is, man. What's up?
Hey, it's the hood. Yeah. It's the hood. We here.
Kitty. Yo, Kitty. It's no, man. Yo,
I'm doing the interviews.
Hey, yo, man. Who is this nigga Shadu, man?
I heard Shadu from Rysdale 134 behind the boulevard saying he had knocked any nigga out y'all put in the ring with him.
Yo, man, on the real, man, I never even heard of this nigga, man. Heard this nigga like 6'2", 400 pounds. I'm gonna run fucking circles around this nigga, man. Real talk, man, you know what it is, man. Mr. Kitty,
you know what I mean?
AKA, man, fifth gear. Man, K.A. motherfucking the Coliseum. Mm-hmm. Now let's get it here. My son, Rob Money here.
What's up?
Niggas know what it is. Put that money up. I'm going to beat the shit out that nigga for that bread, my nigga.
Yo, Artie. Yo, Artie.
And we do two on.
Artie.
Man.
Artie, I told you I was going to tell him, Artie. You said that shot do it to
him.
I told you I was going to tell him, Artie. So and we put that stack up, whatever it may be, and 50 is here. You ready, stacks.
Nigga. Home got in my man's got the ends.
That person who shot do you, my nigga. But you know, that boxing shit is a career for my man, you dig?
I'm putting that nigga lights out, man. I'm telling you, man, I'm gonna knock that nigga ass out with a jab, man.
We play ball too, boy, y'all niggas that play ball. We roll dice, boy, y'all niggas that roll dice. We play cards, boy, y'all niggas that roll dice. I mean, play cards, excuse me. And we hustle, boy, y'all niggas that need weight. You dig?
Yeah. At the end of the day, this nigga go, I mean, yo, who is this nigga really, though? Who is this nigga that's talking all this shit, though?
Yeah. Shout out to my boy Sticks and all that. But, yo, Stretch is on the come up, Sticks. Stretch. We stretch Sticks out. You dig?
Yeah. I mean, who this kid why I do that's talking all this shit, though? Like,
nah, that's my nigga. Should I do
I mean, he,
my nigga get it, man.
What, he just want to box? He want to box it out?
Yo, I'm Rod Dollin on 101. Come here, Jason. I'm going to put my little man on you, Rod Dollin. I'm not even going to play you. My man Jaton right here, 14. Give you the work, my nigga.
That's a big 14, yo. Look at him too, B. That nigga's a big, look how aggressive he is too, B. Look.
Yo, Rod Dahl, I love you, my nigga, dog.
And if you could smell it through the camera, that's that sour being burned right now, nigga. That's all these niggas smoke down here. Back to back, nigga. That's the wavy crew over there. Oh, you can't really get see them that good, but niggas over there drunk.
Shout out to TBF, man. Those are my niggas. Yo, Artie, you my nigga, man, for real, man.
Don't take it no wrong way.
We just having fun, nigga. We bringing Queens back, nigga.
Maddie too.
Oh, my nigga Maddie. Maddie out there in PA right now. Shout out to Maddie.
Shout out to everybody.
Oh, yeah, he out of school right now.
Maddie. Shadu.
Shadu go get his doo-doo knocked out his ass. They go get knocked out.
It's a Queens thing.
It's a Queens thing, though. At the end of the day, though, nigga go get beat up, though.
We
doing it for the bread. This ain't no beef. This is just go get your ass whipped. At the end of the day, for the bread, though.
That's it, man.
I mean,
you know what it is, man.
We can get right in the grass.
Yo, niggas know, man.
That bread go in the studio top. It is.
Niggas know, man. Tell them niggas to put that bread up, man.
And niggas ain't even working out, so you got enough time to whenever you want to pick your fight. Niggas
whatever,
do this
man.
Right off the bench.
Whatever, man.
My nigga get
I'm
off
ready,
the bench
man.
Right now and knock you out right now. Like, I mean, at the end of the day.
Ready,
he 14, though. All right, cut, my nigga. Like,
Sticks, I retired, man. I retired. But my little brother Stretch is out here, man.
Yo, Sticks,
Stretch
you and Rob versus me and my son Stretch.
Oh! All right.